is a spy!
American!
Down! Down! Give me suppressing fire! Go, 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 go! Have you seen him? Maintain fire!
Are you hiding from me?
Tuning the harmonic frequencies has proven much harder than we had thought. Every test subject that passes through the portal still returns to us altered.
My God! It's the spy! You must protect me!
Nein, Herr Doctor. You will be the one who protects me! Now, you will witness just how powerful the Nazi army is destined to become!
Thank you.
Move up!
I agreed to go on a mission for the Golden Dawn and investigate a hospital the Nazis had recently taken over. What I found surprised even me. They started using mechanical augmentations to create invisible assassins. I also found that stone portal I'd seen at the dig site. It's a gateway to the Black Sun dimension and mutates men into monsters. I disrupted their work, but I don't think I completely destroyed the portal.
Interested in making a purchase?
Keep moving!
You're taking it!
Hands up!
Maintain fire! fire!
You're either lucky or insane to dodge death the way you do, but welcome back. We tracked some parts from the device you destroyed to an abandoned cannery in Eisenstadt. I need you to do some reconnaissance there. That's all, BJ. Oh, I should tell you that recruitment in the Circle is up, and your exploits are a big part of that, so you have my thanks.
Good luck out there, BJ.
Frightened, American?
Spy! Amici, good to see you. You won't believe how much writing the Tool Society left. Of course, apparently I get to translate all of it. The feral creatures you saw at the underground base are the Gemein. Sniffers, as the Nazi guards call them. They are the results of experimentation with the Tool portal. They sniff out black sun energy. The Nazis use them to locate the purest of the manufactured crystals.
Hey, you!
Start for freedom!
Dealing with.
Resistance is sticking to shooting their fuel tanks. The explosion usually takes out anyone else close by.
Doctor, time is of the essence. Commence full-scale testing today. And be certain the weapon can fire repeatedly without overheating. I also want you to ensure it is able to fully vaporize humans. I will make sure you are provided with as many civilians as you require for the testing.
Thank you.
agent is here!
Alert